Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Dear students of class 9 and 10, how are you? I think all of you are hale and hearty by the grace of the Almighty Allah. I think all of you are staying at home to remain safe from COVID-19. I am fine too, and I am also safe from COVID-19. I always follow the rules of health and hygiene. And dear students, I at first section of my class, I request all of you to follow the rules of health and hygiene so that we all can remain safe. So dear students, in my previous class, I taught you how to use correlative conjunctions as the linkers, connectors or linking words. Today, I am going to teach you how to use subordinating conjunctions as the linkers, connectors or linking words. So, dear students, first of all, we should know what is subordinating conjunctions. So, listen to me. A conjunction that is used at the beginning of any subordinate clause is called subordinating conjunction. In another way, we can say a conjunction that is used to connect a subordinate clause to a principal clause or main clause or independent clause, that is called subordinating conjunctions. Dear students, now I will write some common subordinating conjunctions on the board. All of you will write on your exercise book too. So take your exercise book and pen so that you can write. There are many subordinating conjunctions, but I am going to write the most common subordinating conjunctions which are generally used in English sentences in SSC level. Dear students, if unless that so that as since who whom why there are many others. There are many other subordinating conjunctions. Okay? So, dear students, these subordinating conjunctions are used to make a link between two clauses, that means a principal clause and a subordinate clause. Dear students, I want to show some examples. First of all, you should write it. I think all of you have written, so I am going to print the book. Dear students, first of all, we are going to see if. If is a subordinate conjunction mostly used in conditional sentences. That is, if you invited me to your birthday party, I would attend the function. Dear students, I have used here if. We can write this sentence in another way. I would join your birthday party. I would join your birthday party if you invited me. So dear students, I have used if in the middle of the sentence, and this is used to connect two clauses, a principal clause and another is subordinate clause. Dear students, next I am going to use unless as linkers. How you will use unless as a linking word? Listen. Unless. It's a negative word. It gives a negative sense. Imran will not work in the field. Unless his employer gives him money or wages. Okay. Dear students, I have used unless in the middle of the sentence, and we will have to remember that unless is a negative word, and after unless there is no negative sentence. That means no negative sentence will be used after unless. Okay. Dear students, see the use of as. Rakib did not go to school yesterday as he was. Dear students, here is as used as a connector or linker, and we see that before as The sentence is in the past form negative, and after s, the clause is also in the past tense. Dear students, we can also use since where we use s. It is right. Dear students, I think all of you have understood the use of subordinate conjunctions as linking words. Dear students, you will practice this subordinate conjunctions from your reference book and exercise. And if you find any difficulty, you will ask me. You will throw your question in the comment box. I will answer to your question. I am always ready to help you. Okay? Dear students, don't forget to share this online class in your YouTube channel and Facebook ID so that your all other class friends can enjoy this class. Thank you for attending my class cordially. Thank you all.